making a Sex Pistols themed jacket. Lesson one, get yourself a plain black blazer to work with. Lesson two, kill Bambi, get yourself loads of safety pins, patches and zips. Lesson three, get creative. There's over 1,000 safety pins, 16 hand-stitched patches, 7 zips and button badges gone into this jacket. It has taken hours and hours of work. Nearly all of these patches are official Sex Pistols residuals licensed products. It's cost a bloody fortune. Probably about 250 quid to buy all these safety pins, patches, pin badges, the zips, the whole lot. But don't it look the bollocks, eh? Don't it just look the bollocks? Now all we gotta do is get out to a couple of gigs, have a few beers, get pissed and destroy!